Excited for tonight?
Yeah, but my parents are mad that my brother's graduation is the same night.
That sucks. How are they going to go to both?
My mom is coming to mine and my dad is going to my brother's.
Are you upset? Because mine are. They've been saying how grown up I am.
Yes, mine have been giving me speeches on how proud they are of me.
I can't believe how fast school has gone by. It feels like yesterday we started kindergarten.
I know. Tomorrow's going to be sad.
Well, I gotta go. I'm gonna miss my next class. Bye.
Bye.
Today's a big day.
I know, I can't believe it's here.
After all the time, after all the waiting, it's finally here.
Yeah, don't forget the planning. That was the roughest part.
Yeah, you can say that again. Look, here he comes.
Hey guys.
Today's the big day.
What are you talking about, the big day?
Come on, don't act like you don't know. We finally made it, it's here.
I think you two are losing your minds. You may think today's the big day, but it's not, see?
I thought today was the big day.
How could we have gotten it wrong? Us, of all people.
I can't believe you guys forgot the date.
Well, I thought my brother's flyer was for us.
Yeah, me too.
At least my parents both got to come.
Are you guys gonna miss high school?
Yeah, a lot of great memories.
Congratulations to the class of 2015.